Good afternoon, Lebanon! Woo! All right, welcome back. Welcome back to the 32nd Carriage Parade. I'm Mike Liotti. I'm with the Lebanon Chamber of Commerce, and we're so glad you're here. And to my right is our retired beloved mayor, Amy Brewer.
It is so great to be here. As I've been in office, I just retired just a few days ago. And when I was first elected, I was in the very first Carriage Parade. So it's awesome to be here on stage to be presenting with Mike right here, outstanding board member for our Lebanon Chamber.
Glad to be here. We dialed up, we decided that because we didn't have the parade last year, we absolutely needed a nice springtime, early summer type weather day. And I know we don't have Frank Marzullo, but take a look at the weather, everybody.
It's pretty amazing. Just want to say that we have, throughout the parade route, we have elves that you see walking around doing some collecting to help support the event. So again, be sure to 'tis the season to help support this great event for the Chamber of Commerce.
Absolutely. I don't know if many people are aware, and welcome to those who are not from our area. We're glad you're here. But it takes hundreds of people to pull off today's event, and Amy and I will be recognizing some of those as we go through today. But the elves are one of those sets of volunteers, and thank them. And if you run into any of the horsemen, thank them also for coming. We're glad everyone is here.
And again, a special thank you to Miami Valley Gaming and Kettering Health Network for being a major sponsor for the event. We have additionals and sponsors to include Conger Construction, Embassy of Lebanon Healthcare, Republic Bank, Girdwood Orthodontics, Express Delivery, Shine Orthodontics, Siteworks, and Traditions of Lebanon.
We also want to offer a big thanks to the City of Lebanon and all its staff for all of the support for the event. We're glad they do what they do. They aren't just doing it today, they're doing it every day for us, but thank you, City of Lebanon.
And again, a special thanks to Embassy of Lebanon Healthcare for being our ornament sponsor. And again, something like this cannot happen or go on without the support of all these event sponsors. This doesn't just magically appear. It takes money and cost to create a great event. All right, here we go. Start to our fabulous festival. Number one, Carriage, Alvy Luth Farm, Patriot Farms. Our very first Carriage, Patriot Farms. Their family wishes you a very Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. Thank you so much for being here. Beautiful.
Looking beautiful. Okay, coming up is our second Carriage from Apple Hill Farm. Dan Doran submitted it. Dan and Ann Doran from Apple Hill Farm in Ross Township, Ohio, bring their two Arabian geldings, Gigolo Gin and Elderberry, and their Brewster Carriage. Beautiful. This turnout is the design for the 2021 parade ornament.
I know, I've known the Dorans for a very long time. Thank you for being here and being a part of our wonderful parade.
Down here. Can you get the live squad or something?
In front of me, please.
Event staff, we do need an EMT in front of May Ploys. Event staff, we need an EMT in front of May Ploys, please.
All right, Jim Kilburn, Kilburn Farms. A pair of Percheron drafts are farm broke.
Beautiful.
Duke and Dawn are 22 years old, and they've been in this parade for 20 wonderful years. Thank you.
Welcome back. Our fourth Carriage, submitted by Michael Burke and the Classic Coachman Farm. Classic Coachman Clydesdale Hitch, owned by Michael and Carol Burke. Hank, who is 11, and Ed, there, is 12 years old, Clydesdales. The classic Coachman Farm has been in this parade for 18 years, everybody, and is carrying our city council members. Welcome back, classic Coachman Farm. We have another carriage on the way, brought to us by Charlie Poppy and Meadowbrook Farms. Let's welcome Charlie and Susie Poppy from Meadowbrook Farms. Charlie is the sole survivor of every single Lebanon Christmas parade. Wait a minute, Amy, you've been at every one of them also.
I think it's a tie.
It might be a tie, folks. Charlie is driving a three abreast team of registered champion hackneys.
This is
number six. Oh, correction. We've got number six here from Jane Gudleski from Willow Lake Farm. Jane's the owner and driver of Junebug, a 12-year-old hackney pony mare-driven to a road cart. We'd like to wish everyone a happy holiday there from Willow Lake Farm. A little bit of a delay here until our next carriage approaches. Horses actually have a mind of their own. You may not know if you're not around them much. Sometimes you want them to go, and sometimes they just say no.
Number seven is coming on up. Dale Pitcock, Eastland Farm, Fields Farm, sponsored by Republic Bank. This farm, located in Plain City, Ohio, concentrates on promoting the Friesian breed with an active breeding program with purebred and partbred Friesians. Stop by and talk to us and meet these truly magnificent horses. Thank you so much for being here.
Round of applause. What beautiful horses there. While Amy and I are waiting along with you for the next carriage, we were discussing how many people came into town for this parade specifically. Amy heard from people from all different states.
Oh, yes. I just initially met from people from Lexington and Cleveland. I know there are many more individuals represented here, but it's, again, people from all over travel to come to our beautiful community for this fabulous event.
Our next carriage is from Heather Kaufman and Kaufman Stables. Tinka there and the Kaufman family are wishing everyone a safe and healthy holiday. They're sponsored by the General Electric Credit Union. GE Credit Union is the sponsor, and we thank them.
We have Scott Lips, our state representative, right there.
And thank you, Kaufman Stables.
Oh, look at this magical carriage coming up right here. This is Sally Strain, Once Upon a Dream Horse and Carriage, sponsored by Simplicity Health Direct Primary Care. Presenting Once Upon a Dream Horse and Carriage, owned and operated by Sally Strain of Alger, Ohio, featuring Fifi, our Clydesdale mare, pulling our luxurious French Viva Vive carriage. be ushered with class and elegance at your special event with Fifi and the Dream Team. Fill Once Upon a Dream Horse and Carriage on Facebook to book your events. So charming.
All right, we've got number five. He's back. Charlie Poppy is here from Meadowbrook Farms. Now we'll try this again. Let's welcome Charlie and Susie Poppy from Meadowbrook Farms. We mentioned Charlie's the sole survivor of every Christmas parade, 32 years here and counting. Charlie's driving a three-abreast team of registered championship hackneys and antique shooting break built by French Carriage Company of Boston in 1883 for the Evelyn Walsh McLean, the last owner of the famous Hope Diamond. Charlie is the honorary life director of Carriage Association of America, a past president of the Ohio Valley Carriage Club, life director of Northern Kentucky Horse Network, and Charlie and Susie have a carriage museum in Cincinnati. Charlie and his wife Susie have a carriage museum that welcomes, or you're welcome to come and visit. Wishing everyone a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And thanks again, Charlie Poppy and Meadowbrook Farms. Beautiful.
Oh, now we have Beth Curry of Franklin, Ohio, is driving a 12-year-old Morgan gelding named Bear to a late 1800 Dermeress, Surrey. Riding with Beth is her mother, Wanda. Her outwalker is Fred. Wanda and Beth, in various combinations of equines and vehicles, have been in 28 of the 32 parades in our beautiful city. Thank you once again for being here.
28 returns, that's fantastic. Number 12 is a submission from Nick Schuler. We're going to be looking at Surprise, who's pulling a Winesburg carriage. Surprise is a 20-year-old halflinger. The driver is Nick Schuler, who's a student at The Ohio State University, majoring in culinary science. OH!
IO!
This is our sixth parade here. Thank you so much, Nick Schuler. And go Buckeyes. Sorry I had to.
How we doing, Joe, so far? Pretty good, Joe? We doing pretty good so far?
You're doing great.
Thank you. Great. Here we go. Cinder Phillips, CR Ranch. Henry, a 15-year-old Appaloosa gelding, is pulling a restored 1895 carriage. This is Henry's 13th Lebanon Parade. And he and his driver wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Next up is an entrant from Vaughn and Janice Panic from the Upriver Ranch. Velvet is a 19-year-old standardbred owned by Vaughn and Janice Panic. Adopted through New Vocations, this will be Velvet's second Christmas parade. Janice's family is accompanying the parade. The carriage is in Amish, Surrey. This is the Panic family's 12th year in the parade. Welcome back, folks. Prior was with Big Marie in the Cinderella carriage, if you remember, till Big Marie passed away. Welcome back, Upriver Ranch and Vaughn and Janice Panic.
All right, proud to announce Renee Jackwood, Ocala Farm. We are the Jackwood family from Wayne County, Ohio. We enjoy spending time with our horses and passing along this love of things equine to our granddaughters. Participating in this parade is always a highlight of the year for us. Merry Christmas from the Jackwoods to all of you.
Here comes Beverly Hartzler in Hartzler's Miniatures. Comet is a double registered AMHA and AMHR. The Hartzlers are from Wayne County, Ohio, and want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. Well, Merry Christmas, Hartzlers.
All right, let's take a look at Beverly Hartzler. Hartzler Miniatures. Comet is a double registered. Now, I do not have a lot of knowledge. AMHA and AMHR. The Hartzlers are from Wayne County, Ohio, and want to wish you all a very Merry Christmas.
Next up is Mindy Siefker from Siefker Farms. You're looking at Stetson. He is a 6-year-old, 30-inch tall stallion. This is their fourth year participating in the Lebanon Horse-Drawn Carriage Parade. Walking is Matthew Siefker and driving is Mindy Siefker. Merry Christmas.
All right, Kim Green of Circle G Ranch. Spirit is a 14-year-old gelding miniature horse. He's been shown in halter classes as well as pleasure driving. He is driven by Mr. Joseph Green, and walking next to Spirit is Mike Green. Thank you for being here.
Following a submission from Julie Whitmer, Marty and Friends Pony Company is here. Marty and Friends offers many unique pony services. They even have a unicorn. Find them on Facebook at Marty and Friends for more information.
All right, coming up next, another one, Julie Whitmer, Marty and Friends Pony Company. Marty and Friends Pony Company offers a variety of saddle pony rides and wagon rides to make your next event a special one. For more information, find them on Facebook at Marty and Friends Pony Company. Now, these are my kind of ponies right here. Adorable. Thank you for being here.
Gorgeous. Next up, Steve and Lisa Gatliff from Gatliff Farms. Steve and Lisa Gatliff at their Goshen, Ohio farm buy, sell, and trade horses, ponies, and miniatures. Feel free to come out and visit them, and they want to wish everyone here a Merry Christmas. That's Steve and Lisa Gatliff from Gatliff Farms.
All right, coming upon us is Linda Strickland, at Corn Acres. This year, sisters Margie and Linda will be driving miniature horses, Belle and Lily, to an antique pony buggy decorated for Christmas. This is our 10th year in the parade, and we are excited to join you and your staff for a most enjoyable way to kick off the Christmas season. Thank you so much for being here.
Pam Barhorst is coming up next from Blue Spruce Farm. Pam Barhorst is from Brookville, Ohio. This parade is dedicated to her beloved parade horse, Energizer, that she lost 2 months ago. She's using Sugar and Spice as her backup horse. Energizer will be missed by many. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Penny Wallace, Penny and her miniature horse, Butterfinger from Tallyho Acres in Tip City, Ohio. They have participated in the national drive at Hoosier Horse in Indiana the last 4 years. Penny is a member of the Ohio Horsemen Council. Welcome, Tallyho Acres.
Number 31, Christy Davis. Feather the Unicorn Farm submitted them to us. Feather the Unicorn is 13-year-old registered miniature horse. She shows in 4-H and also does nursing home visits, story time, and parties all over. You can follow her adventures on Facebook. That's Feather the Unicorn.
Here we go. Elizabeth Grubb, Sowers Racing. Frosty the Snowman is pulling two of Santa Scott's elves. Elf on the Shelf Willow drives, while Elf on the Shelf Tyler is causing a little mischief. They are sponsored by Sowers Racing of MacArthur, Ohio. Welcome.
Number 33 here is Kathy Stewart from the Stewart Family Farm. The Stewart Family Farm has mules, donkeys, horses, and airplanes. Thanks, Stewart Family Farm.
Here we go, Catherine Wilkie of Wilkie Farms. Sponsor, Warren County Board of Developmental Disabilities. This is Gary. He is a miniature horse pulling an antique basket wagon. This is his second parade. He is with his owner, Catherine, and family, and they wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for being here.
Merry Christmas.
Thirty-seven's coming up.
36. That was Jan Cordray. Here go little Joey, driven by Jan. Joey's a registered miniature horse. He is 36.5 inches tall and 28 years old. I guess I better not say how old and tall I am. Joey's an award-winning show horse and a miniature horse Hall of Famer. Thank you for being here.
Linda Lyons from Huff Realty Farm is right in front of us. Linda Lyons from Spenlaw Sprouting Stable, boarding stable rather, located in Northern Kentucky. Thanks, Linda, for coming and welcome back.
All right, number 38, Heather Williams from Crennan's Chestnut Acres. Puka is a 32-year-old Hackney pony who resides at the Chestnut Acres in Colerain, Ohio. This is his 17th Lebanon Carriage Parade. He's driven by owner Dawn, who is dressed as a Russian snow maiden and accompanied by her grandson, Dimitri.
Number 41, this is the Roars family cart, pulled by Molly, the Welsh pony, and driven by Jules, the 2021 Lebanon Fast Pitch Scholarship winner. It's joined this year by Lebanon softball players from Clara's 6U team, plus Layla from the 18U team. The Lebanon softball program helps develop young athletes and hone their skills while building a sense of community. Merry Christmas, everyone.
All right, Teresa Trunk, Apple Creek Farm. Oakley is a sassy 4-year-old miniature horse. She loves to drive, especially in style.
43 here is from Gorman Heritage Farm. Gorman Heritage Farm is a 122-acre nonprofit working farm in Evendale, Ohio, and has two teams here today. This first team is a pair of American miniature horses, Sassy and Star. A harness club volunteers work with our minis to learn how to harness and drive a team. At the farm, Sassy and Star enjoy working with individuals with special needs, in addition to working with summer camp programs and events at the farm. The Harness Club, Minis and Mules, with you and your family, wish you and your family a wonderful holiday season.
All right, our next one, Beth Walker, Gorman Heritage Farms. Gorman Heritage Farm is a 122-acre nonprofit working farm in Evendale, Ohio, and has two teams here today. The first team is a pair of American miniature horses, Sassy and Star. Harness Club volunteers work with our minis to learn how to harness and drive a team. At the farm, Sassy and Star enjoy working with individuals with special needs, in addition to working with summer camp program and events at the farm. The Harness Club, Minis and Mules, with you and your family, wishes you and your family a wonderful Christmas and holiday season. Thank you so much for being here at such a wonderful cause.
And that was Tom and John. They're pulling the beautiful wheelchair accessible wagon built by Thomas Welding in Georgetown, Ohio, providing entertainment to DDS centers throughout southwestern Ohio for their summer programs as well as the events on the farm. This dedicated group of volunteers care for their miniature horses and mules and are always looking for new members. That was Gorman Heritage Farms in Evendale.
All right, Christina Valentine, Clark County, Ohio. Clark County, Ohio Horsemen's Council of Springfield, written by Christina Valentine and Tony Goodridge. Thank you for being here.
Miranda's Old Fashioned Ice Cream Farm, submitted by Olga Fedichinkina. Meet Bella, a mascot of Miranda's Ice Cream in the village of Moro. She's an 18-year-old gray pony pulling a two-wheel road cart owned and trained by Don Randall from Independence, Kentucky. Bella enjoys treats, rolling in the mud. Sounds like my kids. This is Bella's first experience participating in a parade, so let's give her a round of applause.
All right, coming upon us is Blair Kenny Lamb, Kenny Family Farms. Our Christmas theme cart is pulled by Henry, the farm's new addition, and driven by Keegan Smithson, 10-year-old, and her grandpa, Steve Kinney, both of Kinney Family Farms, Sabina, Ohio. Thank you for being here.
Next up is the Fieldstone Farm. Tim Hall with the submission here. It's a wagonette being pulled by two halflinger draft horses. Their names are Babe and Sugar. They're owned by Tim and Tess Hall of Hollinsburg, Ohio. Their walkers are Jeff Hall and Angie Everman. Drivers are Tim Hall and grandsons. See, multiple family generations here. Grandsons Eli and Evan Everman. Welcome. Thank you, Fieldstone Farm. Merry Christmas.
All right, as we have approaching Jacqueline Mead and Run Farm, Gilfling Van Dreamgate is a 2010 KFPS registered Friesian. He is owned by a 14-year-old Will Mead. Gilfling has won numerous world, national, and regional champion titles at the Friesian shows in both carriage driving and hunt seat pleasure and equestrian. When he isn't in a show ring, you will find him playing with the kids and Run Farm in Miamisburg, hoofing at horse camp, or searching for carrots and sugar cubes. Gilfling and the Mead family would like to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas.
Next up, Carriage 51 is the Maddox family, Susan and Steve Maddox. You're looking at an antique road cart being pulled by Beans and Weenies. A retrained and remarkable standard bred donated to New Vocations racehorse adoption. His long career of racing is over. Now he's a wonderful trail horse for the Maddox family.
All right, we have Russ Rager, Rager Family Farm. Rager Family Farm, Martinsville, Ohio. Owner, Russ Rager, Cinderella Carriage, pulled by a 20-hand Percheron gelding, driven by Michelle Kane, Outwalkers, family and friends. Magnificent. Merry Christmas.
Sponsored by Premier Health. What's everybody thinking? Having a good time out there? All right, more to come, more to come. Make sure also you stop by our Lebanon merchants and our vendors that are here. They'd really appreciate it. An update on our weather forecast. It's probably about 55 out there on you, but here in the shade, it's about 20. with a slight breeze. That's right. Bring a hat tonight, right? 53. All right, Sunset Ridge Farm is coming up, everybody. Rachel Kolb. Rachel Kolb and her grandma, Margie Schinier, are being pulled by Rachel's American Quarter Horse Chex. They're riding in the buggy that Margie drove as a child to church and to the grocery store. Rachel's grandparents, Margie and Fred, completely restored this buggy several years ago, then gifted it to Rachel. Margie and Fred love to drive horses and mules, and it's pretty special for Margie to be able to join Rachel in the parade. Fred is smiling on them from heaven. Thanks, Sunset Ridge Farms and Rachel Kolb.
All right, number 56, Clarence Thomas Olds. Olds Farm, Sparta, Kentucky, sponsored by Bethesda Ware Springs. The two-seated white Surrey is presented by Olds Family Farm, Farms Family from Sparta and Batavia. The Polar Express is a registered Tennessee walking horse that has participated in many, many horse shows in several states that include Ohio, Kentucky, Tennessee, West Virginia, and North Carolina, Ohio being the best. The Polar Express is driven by Tom and Dot Olds from Sparta, Kentucky.
Love those flags. Next up is Heavenwood Farm and Horsemanship, submitted by Carol Bauer. This Surrey with fringe on the top represents Heavenward Farm and Horsemanship in Morrow, Ohio, not far away, in honor of the birth of our Lord Jesus. It's pulled by Toby, a paint horse, and driven by Executive Director Carol Bauer and the Assistant Program Director Jamie Reeves. Welcome, Heavenward Farm and Horsemanship. Thanks, Carol.
All right, we have Lonnie Levy of Farmer's Wife Hitches. Sponsored by Warren County Community Services, Beauty and Belle, team of half-sister Percherons, pulling a restored 15-passenger carriage from the Acadia National Park in Maine. Wow.
Wow, look at that.
Driven by Lonnie Levy in memory of Tiffany Levy. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Go Buckeyes!
Go Buckeyes!
Hey, and we also have to say go Bearcats. I saw one of the horsemen with a Bearcats.
Oh, yeah.
Jersey. Go Bearcats!
Absolutely.
Go Cats. I know. Merry Christmas, too. Merry Christmas. Coming up from the Roydale Ranch, Donald and Carmi Smith's submission. From Roydale Ranch is a draft mule, Bonnie, pulling an Amish-built springboard wagon. Don and Carmi would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. And we're so happy to be back at the parade for our seventh year and looking forward to many, many more. Well, welcome back.
All right, take a look at this one. Heidi Voss of Voss Run Farm. Sponsor State Farm, Marissa Williams. Rusko the Belgian is Santa's helper. For a good time, he rides the kids and adults around as well as delivers goodies in the wagon. Rusko even runs an exciting barrel race. Let's hear it, Rusko! Let's go, Rusko! Jingle all the way!
Merry Christmas from Rolling Thunder Farm. Owners, trainers, instructors Eli and Jennifer Hempel would like you to meet Trail Light Aero Zeppelin, a three-year-old gray Shire gelding pulling a beautiful vis-a-vis carriage. Jennifer trains draft and draft crosses for riding and driving, home to multiple world and national and state championships. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas. Some big horses headed our way.
All right, here we come, this magnificent carriage, Diana Long, Longdale Farms, sponsored by PAX Packaging. This reproduction Hotel Surrey, owned by Dave and Diana Long of Longdale Farm, South Charleston, is pulled by two Clydesdale, Hannah and Houston. This carriage was built in 1995 and is period correct for an 1886 passenger, fringe top, Hotel Surrey. Thank you for being here.
Coming up from the Covered Bridge Carriage Farm, Randall Oswald with the submission, Jake, a 13-year-old Clydesdale, is happy to be here at his fifth Lebanon Holiday Parade. He's being driven today by Audria Johnson. Welcome back, Covered Bridge Carriage Farms.
All right, we have Finch Creek Farm, Alyssa Finch. Thanks. Sponsor Woolmeyer Team, Go Lebanon. Finch Creek Farm people, Holler Wagon, driven by the Finch family. Thanks for being here.
Coming up, also from Finch Creek Farm, sponsored by Jane Short Attorneys at Law, Finch Creek Farm People Holler Wagon, driven also by the Finkus family. Welcome back, Finch Creek Farms. Little break in the action. Another carriage headed our way here.
With the Peter Mingle, Salt Run Stables, introducing first time participants, Ace and Duke from Salt Run Stables, located in Morrow, Ohio. These two beautiful Clydesdales are owned by Peter and Dory Mingle and are professionally trained by Ingrid Long, assisted by John Long. First time, and thank you so much for being a part of our fabulous parade.
I think I read, Amy, that those Clydesdales can be upwards to 2,000 pounds. Beautiful horses.
Yes, beautiful. Merry Christmas. Thank you all for being
welcome
here.
Welcome, and thank you for being here. Salt Run Stables, everyone.
How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up?
More to come, everybody.
Like the island.
I think, Mike, as you said, you know, some trot right along, and then there are others that just move nice and slow so that everybody just takes in their incredible, incredible beauty.
If you weren't around town earlier today, what you don't see behind the scenes is all of the horsemen and carriages arrived several hours early. They're grooming the horses and taking care of every single fitting and fastener, shining everything. And there's a lot of work and dedication that it takes to bring the carriages, the teams, the horses here. And they do such a great job. All right, Ron Christ Auctioneer is coming up with our next carriage. Ron Christ and family are pleased to present their Halflinger 6, hitched to an original Earl George show wagon. They wish everyone a merry, merry Christmas.
And sponsored by Climate Control Specialists.
Wow, team of six, that's great to see.
Merry Christmas.
I see another big team approaching us.
Yeah, they are moving quite along, prancing. This is Kurt Allen Stryker from Stryker's Cornerstone Belgians. Cornerstone Belgians is a hitch of six registered draft horses weighing between 1,700 and 2,200 pounds each.
There we go.
They are pulling a restored delivery wagon and joy getting out to help everyone celebrate
the
holiday season. Magnificent. Thank you.
Beautiful. Love the bells.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Sponsored by Shine Orthodontics. Thanks again.
Big.
Ladies and gentlemen, I see our last, I know it's sad, our last carriage approaching. It's from Old Time Travel, Deborah A. Beckstein. Large group of Clydesdales headed our way.
And again, I hope everyone has enjoyed all these magnificent carriages. The weather's spectacular. I know that when the parade is over, you will be able to go and shop and eat. And then we have our 7 o'clock parade. But here you go, the magnificent final carriage with this parade is coming upon us. And you know what I'd really love to hear? I'd love to hear a lot of clapping and cheers and just letting us all know how much you have enjoyed our fabulous festival and our carriage parade for 2021. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Old Time Travel is an award-winning six-mare hitch participated in the Lebanon horse-drawn carriage for 28 years. Welcome them back. Let's give them a round of applause, everybody, and a big round of applause for the entire group of carriages. Thank you all for coming.
Oh, magnificent. Thank you so much.
Gorgeous. Just gorgeous, everybody.
Hey, Mike, I think you may recognize a few people in that carriage right there, Mindy. Hey there.
Well, that concludes our parade, everyone. We sincerely thank you for coming back. Welcome back. Please enjoy Lebanon this afternoon, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy holidays.